What's up, you plebs? Stormmaster, and this should be episode number 22 of this Medieval 2 campaign as England, where we're only allowed to fight manual battles, offensive ones, with our faction heir and king. So we're just waiting now. We killed everything. Now we just need to kill the Timurids, which just arrived, and then we have to wait for year 1400 to be able to go to Americas, and then yeah, that'll be it. Hopefully, that'll be done in around, I don't know, 2 episodes. I hope. I think. We'll see. Regardless, I don't think there's much more to be done this turn. Except for maybe do some building. I think I need Karaks or whatever the fuck they're called for my faction to be able to get, but that obviously needs I don't know which turn exactly, I just know it has to be like oh, this is beginning sieged. Oh, true. I forgot about that. Let's get some reinforcements in there, I guess. Let's see if I can merge anything here. Not really. That's fine. If they attack me here, that should be cool. Yeah, basically, not much to be done here, I guess. Let's repair these things, get this done. Just want to focus on public order wherever we can. And we can end the turn. Okay, all that was kind of expected, I guess. I don't know if I have enough to defend this. This might be a bit too tough. We might lose it, but we'll just regain it afterwards, so it's not too big of a problem. It's annoying they've come to Bulgaria. If they've come to the other settlement, it would have been like much better, but... Because they can also show up here, I think, right? Which would have been like 10 times better for me. But, you know. The corrupt, jeez. This is what, a fortress? Okay, I mean, it's just gonna be a bit too fast. They've had like 5 more turns to prepare for this. We could have been chilling, but this looks a bit too hard to defend right now. But I'll give my best try, obviously. Like, where are some of my, like... Look at this. Like, family members and shit. Let's get rid of these bastards. Can't send them up there. Archers, I guess.
Hail my king.
But yeah, where are like my other? It's this right. Oh shit! There's a bajillion of them in Milan, apparently. Let's send them there. don't know. That's it, I guess, for now. Let's recruit some stuff in Baghdad. Same for Damascus, just, you know. We keep the public order in a good state. But if we can somehow manage to defend this, we might get our reinforcements in time for next turn. Their attack. Okay, I mean, I don't know. If I had like cannon towers, would be easy, but we don't. Guess we do this. And then the rest we put here. Maybe I'll send these guys just for them. Keep these guys back in reserve. Right, let's see how it goes. Okay, this wall's gonna get fucked, so just get away. Ah shit, everything's gonna get fucked. Just leave. For a military genius can bring us victory from this. Get around, boys. Let's get in. It's not looking that pretty, is it? Just get down here, I guess. Go here, I guess. We'll see. Maybe we can, like, somehow fuck them with some bug or some shit. I don't know. Without them bugging out, this looks extremely rough. Our enemy's ladders have reached our walls. It's time for butcher's work. Let's get the billman up here. Let courage and skill at arms lead our way.
Okay.
send these guys to help out here. Oh, they're quite inaccurate though, so I don't know, there's a chance they don't get through. You know, they don't have enough ammo for both walls.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
So I want these guys to like come from the other side here, so let's put them up here now. They're gonna get, you know, they're gonna be fighting on two fronts. It's better for us. These guys look like they need some reinforcements also. Maybe send a general here too. Raise the spirits. For the gates, okay.
Only intervention by the Almighty, or a military genius can bring us victory from this.
And still, they don't have the best units to like actually do this, so it's not great though. Have a better general, that doesn't happen. Did they kill themselves? That's not too bad. If we can like get these guys out, then we can get reinforcements on that side. That's kind of okay-ish. That's not good though.
To arms, my lord! The enemy are through the gates!
Oh, they are. I think I'll get these guys to just go in. I can start fighting on that side now, I guess. I think I just send these guys in. Okay, I'm not going through the gates yet, so I still have some time for that. Maybe it's better if I just send these guys down here and then go from the other side, since we have these two fighting on this side. But they are exhausted, so I think maybe it's just better just send them in. Yeah, they're all broken. Okay, yeah, it's fine. Just go to the second phase of defense. Okay, these guys are here. Just get here. Okay, so I'll have to like... Well, these guys are fresh, right? These guys are probably all kind of fucking tired, so I'll just do this. Chill for now. These guys will try to defend for some time, and then we'll see how it goes. Who the fuck are you fighting? Ah, shit. Okay, these guys will have to beat the sacrificial lamp. Changes in the course of battle, but defeat seems almost certain. Shit, I should probably... Wait, where are you? Run here. To start shooting at them. Okay, we're shooting. Okay, just checking if the gates are closed. Okay, they are good. Okay, well, I mean, the timer is slowly running out. There is some hope.
Our enemy's ladders have reached our walls.
Met where? Here? Oh shit, I didn't even see that. Try to get you here so that we can control these turrets or towers, I should say. Should be at least slightly tired, right? They aren't hitting the gate. They aren't really dying though.
Only intervention by the Almighty, for a military genius can bring us victory from this.
What? They're really... Oh, shit. Never mind, I need you on that side then. Still haven't killed even one. But timer, I think I might be able to hold out this one.
Lord have mercy, we've lost half of our men. Only intervention by the Almighty, or a military genius can bring us victory from this.
I don't know, I have a feeling like we can hold out. Except for some fucking freak gate opening again. These guys are holding out for now. And these guys are not that terribly, you know. And these guys get these guys exhausted, but this guy's only tired. Winded, exhausted, tired. It's not that bad. I think we will be able to hold out. Yes, the timer's here. Perfect. Okay, we managed to defend this. Well, we basically killed like two times. That's good. Seems like they haven't sieged me again, so that's, yeah, that's really good. Can repair these things. Get some new units happening. Start making a bowyer. Nice, these guys will be in time, it seems like. Okay, that's good. It's really good. It's really good to also have him siege me this turn. It's kinda huge. Quite far still, but we're getting there. Okay, Baghdad's not really happy, so let's do this. Get a priest. I kind of want to focus on the religious conversion, I guess. Okay, we're a siege now, which was expected, to be honest. Let's hope we can do something similar than before. Or if we get lucky and then for some reason they don't attack this turn, but I'm pretty sure they just will, right? Have elephants and shit. I mean, have three new units, but we've lost a lot, right? We'll see. If it falls, it falls. Like, you know, whatever. We'll just regain it after. Of this motherfucker. Oh, that's perfect. We got a general. It's really huge. Victory. Hail my king. And there's not much to say, right? We're just trying to get their ace up and then see what happens. We defend. Now we see. Continue working on our public order. That is about it. Okay, they do attack. Fuck, they do the knight one as well, so I cannot. So they don't have a lot of infantry though, which is kind of good. These guys, they have this though. It's gonna be a problem. Alright, well, similar attempt to last time, I guess. The only problem is, they had grand bombards this time around. Okay. I'll still have some of the troops here just for the second phase. I have these guys, and then these guys will be here. Come on. Okay. No, not you. Fuck. This guy's supposed to be on the side. On the other side. Here. Okay, so I have the billman. No, just keep him here for now. Or just keep him for. I'll just keep him for second phase. I think I have a better chance like that. For some reason. Okay, just fuck this. We touched them, so that means it probably won't go back for us, and I'll just dip. Okay, well, yeah, just see. I guess we'll just have to get down. I think they can stay. Just gotta keep an eye on where the ladders is gonna come up. This is already almost gone, yeah, this is a problem. Can you like move or what? Alright, the ladders are coming there. Fuck, I'll just send everyone up here.
Now.
Okay, what's happening on this side? Oh nice, their siege tower is fucked, so that's really good. Means we can like just get all of our effort into defending this.
The enemy's siege tower is naught but kindling now. Beware, lest they try some other trick. The walls have fallen. Steel and valiant hearts must be our walls now.
You guys need to move.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain. Have fallen. Steel and valiant hearts must be our walls now.
I wonder if I could do anything if I.
Only intervention by the Almighty, for a military genius can bring us victory from this.
Let's just get in. Just keep charging into them. Might do something, I guess, right? Send them back in now. Did it enough for now?
The enemy are through the walls. Fight on. They must get no further.
What are they doing? Seems like more of them are coming up there. These guys, there are the guys that are still here, so let's tighten up. Oh shit, these guys are here. Fuck. Okay, let's just dip. Let's just dip. Didn't see these guys are here. Alright, so do we have people on walls? We do. Okay, good. You brother, just get in here. Oh shit, don't you fucking dare leave this open. They're still like kinda in a good state, so that's nice. Just try to run away if you can.
Only intervention by the Almighty, or a military genius, can bring us victory.
And to be honest, as long as we're wasting time, it's really good.
George, save us! The enemy have the walls! Get to our defense or all will be lost!
Where? I see. Their bombards are still on. Okay, they're moving them now, apparently. They seem to be bugged, though. Oh, these guys are fighting now. Ah, oh, it seems winnable.
Pray something changes in the course of battle.
but defeat seems almost certain.
Nice. Maybe it's better if we go down there, I guess. I don't know. They're not really doing much right now, so... Alright, maybe not these guys. Could just use them. Pum pum pum. So, okay, they're backing off now, seems alright. No idea what they're doing, but I like that. Who's shooting these guys? Oh, it's just a random shot, I guess. Holy shit, that range. That is insane, not gonna lie. Yeah, I think I'll need a few more episodes to finish this, because I'm just not getting through the turns to actually go to Americas, because these battles are taking ages. It's already 45 minutes into the episode, so... yeah. But it seems like we'll defend it, which is good. Where did I hear some gates opening? Not this one, right? Okay, good. Still have fucking PTSD from that time when the gates just randomly fucking opened. They have a ram. They have a ram. Okay, seems like this side is clear, so I can just. Everyone here. Damn, we just try to defend. It's gonna be close.
Curses! The enemy are battering down our gates.
I could have perhaps prevented that if I saw it at the right time. But we do have a decent force.
Blast their eyes! The enemy's ram is through our gates!
So we just hope for the best. They're all pouring through though. The elephants are here also. It's looking rough. Okay, seems like should maybe just look to get here.
Pray something changes in the course.
Fuck.
But defeat seems almost certain.
No. The elephants were a bit too much.
My lord, our enemy St. George protects us.
Oh, that was close. I thought we would, but then I didn't see the ram. The ram fucked us. If I would have, like. I forgot about them. If I've seen the ram. The right time I could have tried to prevent it. Ah, it's annoying.
Lord preserve us. We've been dealt a stinging defeat. Yes, my lord, save please, sire.
Well, they're dead anyway, so. Let's stand here. Let's make some forts. Pum pum pum. Ah, it's close, that's a bit annoying. But I think we've killed a decent amount of them, so it's not too terrible. Because if I defend this, I can get these guys, some of them in, right, and then more troops, and then it's probably able to just hold it until the big reinforcements come. But that was not meant to be, and you know, that happens. And it's fun. Okay, let's check public order. Should upgrade this first. Okay, it's fine. Okay, bridge crossing battle. Maybe we can win it. Depends if they have elephants, I guess. They don't. Nice. We can win this, I think. But yeah. Sad that we lost the settlement, though. Okay, phone call, maybe. Alright, phone call's over, so I am back. Let's see what we got. I'll just do this. This is perfect. Let them come. Hopefully my troops can stand. Yeah, I think this looks good. They're already retreating. Nice.
Good riddance to that Saracen. The enemy army flees the field. Pursue and run them down.
Fuck him up now. Alright, should be enough. Good. That's a nice victory. One of their generals gone. That's what you love to see. Oh shit, won't round two though. This will be tougher. But it's good, like, we're chipping away. Yeah, it's gonna be hard. I don't think we win this, but try to take as many of them with us as possible. But yeah, I really doubt we can win this one. If I had like a full stack and this is sort of like actual good units, then we're chill, but this is mostly trash units, so you know. Yeah, it's too much.
This is no way for a true son of God to behave.
Lord preserve us. We've been dealt a stinging defeat. Oh well.
Sire, we're well positioned to launch an ambush. My lord. You will have no right. Honor, sire. Assembling a mighty host of your troops, sire. Hail, my king. Leaving the rest of the force, sire.
Order. I'll create a fort here, which should make it quite hard for them to go through. Okay, where am I? I know where my king is, I think, right? This thing is coming through here. Okay, this guy's heir, where is he? No, oh, he's on his way.
To battle it is, then,
quite far still, to be honest.
We shall continue tomorrow, sire. Order. Marching to war. March to exhaustion, sire. Continuing later. Yes, sire. Order. Yes. I am not here to negotiate the truce.
Uh-huh. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, it's like 10 turns away still, which is quite far. We gotta keep the grind going, though. And it could also like recruit some shit here in small and scratch, it's still quite decent. Not that far away, I guess. Not terribly far at least. And these guys still have a shit ton of time before they get there, so. Oh, they've just gone away. Means I should be able to get this. Okay, that's good. That's really good. Holy shit. I'll just occupy it.
God be praised. He has granted us victory.
I'm gonna put this back over there. I would love to get a bow here. That's really good for us, what I've done. He just fucking saw him. Ah, whatever. That was good though. This makes my life 10 times easier now. It's getting better here now. Can get two more. Fighting this one. So I still have space for four. One. Two, three. It's a little bit of cavalry though. Okay, we have still space for two. Okay, that's gonna be a big relief for us. Wait, where are they going though? I'll just get two billmen, I guess, then we can train them here. Just stay there, I guess. Two, four, five. Four. Let's get one unit of archers in. Five. So, I want to get these two. This is full stack. I fucked it. Cannot. Okay, we're just returning them for this turn. What year are we? We are year. Okay, we're getting close to. We could actually start making an army over here, right? just hope that someone of these guys will be like an heir at some point. Maybe some priests. That's actually fun. So these guys are not involved. I have a decent force. Would be better if you have a better general. Or a general. But still, this is a pretty decent force, so I'm not too unhappy about it. You can't make it on the road or what? Oh, that sucks. I didn't realize we have a shit ton of cavalry, which is not the best for these kinds of fights, but it's fine.
Something changes in the course of battle. The defeat seems almost certain.
This is bullshit. Like, fucking fight like humans, man. Are you sure you're just gonna fucking wait or what? What a bunch of fucking shits, man. Come on, do something. I don't know. This is hella boring. I'm just seriously not even gonna try to get across. Ah, whatever, man. Alright, I'll be back if I do something, so I'll just end the recording until then. Alright, so yeah, this is very annoying. I just lost 500 troops for fucking nothing. Yeah, we do win it, but like... yeah. Annoying. Thank you very much. I will, though... make some swaps here. Okay, I'll just do it like this. This works, I guess. So 1, 2, 3. Look. I should do this. Just have longbowmen instead of them. These guys instead of, I guess, them. Anything else I want there? No, this looks good. Okay. Okay, so I can add then 2, 4, 5. Still can go there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then these guys can just go away for the moment. Okay, this looks good, and here we're just looking to retrain. Okay, looks good for now. This guy's just a family member. This guy is faction leader, so that with him we can actually fight offensive battles. Then this guy has my factionary in it, so let's send it like this. Alright, so public order again. Looks pretty decent most of the time. Sure. Why not? Also need to repair these things. Loot. Why not? Here, just continue like making units. Will they go for Bulgar? Oh, the motherfuckers went around. Now these fuckers went the other way. Yo. Okay, well, this guy's almost here though, which is good. Wanna make a fort here. Okay, more units on the way. Okay, we'll basically just have to start forting up as much as possible and then we're gonna be chill. Yeah, this is good, this is good. CBA about doing that, to be honest. Oh, he died? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh motherfucker, I took all this time for him to get there and then he just fucking dips. Okay, where's this guy? Oh, he's in fucking Milan, man. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now I have to wait. Okay, all by the time that's done, I'll be able to just send him here. Where's the other? Where are they? Ah, oh, they're still far. Holy shit. Fuck my life, man. Motherfucker. That sucks. It really fucking does. Alright, well, let's see what we can do about them. They have elephants, so it's not gonna be pretty. Don't turn all the defenders down.
The walls have fallen. Steel and valiant hearts must be our walls now.
We just keep waiting, it's not gonna do anything, so we need to actually fight them. What?
course of battle. Our general shames us all. He flees battle while his soldiers still fight.
You gotta be kidding me.
Follow him.
Could just fucking get everyone into the center and then just see what happens.
General lies slain upon the battlefield.
Well,
my lord, our enemy has command of the fort.
That did not go well.
Lord preserve us. We've been dealt a stinging defeat.
Elephants are OP. I really need them to fucking go for Bulgar, to be honest. Because that we can actually look to defend. I guess these forts are a bit too hard. The problem is they're just like... we cannot do anything, my troops just run. Oh, nice! The road is round, okay, perfect. So, we should be able to get some new boats going on, I guess, here. No, not yet. Maybe we need to do naval dockyards. Maybe then. What do we need to do? Because these hulks cannot get there, I think. It doesn't matter right now. We need to focus on this front here for the moment. Because we're kind of getting fucked a lot. I think like archers are just a good answer into them, no? Oh, and of course my elephant, like, of course they fucking rebel, right? Of course they fucking do. Of course. Why wouldn't they, right? I think I'll have to end the episode soon though, because this is getting a bit long. Yeah, so I'll end the episode, I'll end the episode here. Thank you very much for watching, hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, make sure to join the Pleb Army, liking, subscribing and commenting down below. Join me on Discord and Facebook. Until next time, fuck off.